So in this short video, I'm going to show how to calculate the null dimension or nullity of a given matrix. So if I have a matrix A, then the null dimension of A is denoted by NA, which is equal to small NA minus the rank of A. Small NA is the number of columns. It is the number of columns, of matrix A, and row A is the rank of A, rank of the matrix A. So now, knowing all this, we can easily calculate the null dimension or the nullity of the matrix. So to do so, I will take an example problem to show how to calculate this. So the problem says, for a given matrix, find the null dimension. So what I am going to do is, I am going to assume this matrix as A matrix. So A equal to 0, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 0, minus 1, 0, minus 1. This is a 3×3 matrix. Now the null dimension of A is equal to the number of columns in A minus the rank of A. So the number of columns equals to 3. What we are only going to do is find the rank, and then we will have the null dimension of this matrix. So to find the rank, we are going to reduce this A into the rho epsilon form. So to do this, what I am going to do is, I am going to perform some elementary row operations on this A. So the first operation which I am going to do is, I am going to do R1 with R2. I am going to interchange R1 and R2. So with this, what I get is 1, minus 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, and minus 1, 0, minus 1. So this is what I have after interchanging R1 and R2. Now what I am going to do is, R3 equal to R3 plus R2. So after doing this second operation, what I will have is, this first and second row will remain same, 0 1 1. This third row will be changed because I am adding R1 on this R3. So what this will become is 1 minus 1 is 0, minus 1 plus 0 is minus 1, and this will remain minus 1. So this is what I get after applying this operation. Now what I am going to do is, I am going to R3 equals to R3 plus R2, because I want zeros in this position. So this will become 1 minus 1 0, 0 1 1 0 0 0, because I have added this in this row. So I have got this entire row as a 0. So now what the rank is, the rank of this matrix is equal to 2, because the definition of rank is the number of non-zero rows in the row epsilon form of a given matrix is known as rank of the matrix. This is the definition of rank. The number of non-zero rows in the row epsilon form of a given matrix is known as the rank of the matrix. Here we have 2 non-zero rows, hence the rank will be 2. So if I use this in this equation, that is the nullity equals to columns minus the rank, so here it will be 2, hence the null dimension is 1. So the answer to this question, that they are asking the null dimension of this matrix, this is equal to 1. So this was a small discussion on null dimension or nullity of a matrix. Thank you.